Hello and welcome, people. This is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to show you something quite disturbing. And I know it pissed me off greatly. So right now, as you see, I have a +3 mace in my right hand, and a +2 mace, and a ring of blades. And here's my character, my level stats. I've only put points into my strength, making it 33, and my adaptability, making it a 10. This is for a speed run I was practicing. This is the new patch 1.08. And it did something to this patch. They nerfed and buffed and changed like almost everything in the game. And this broke the game for me in terms of speed running it. And I'm going to show you what happens when I get to Mythyl. And basically, I can't kill Mythyl now. I can't kill her on this version of the game. I can't stun lock her like I should be able to. And it's kind of garbage. So you'll see. Now I should be able to stun lock her. Come on, Mythyl. Look at that. Not stun locked. Okay. Perhaps you need more. More. Okay, you need more? I'll show you more. Alright, so it's going to be another attempt. This time I decided to be human to see if that made any kind of a difference. Wouldn't think it would, but one never knows. Come on, Mythyl. Come on, Mythyl, come over here. Not stun locked. She should have been stun locked from that. I've fought her tons of times and she should have been stun locked. Again, not stun locked. So we'll try one more attempt to see if I can stun lock her at all. Now you can still stun lock her, but it takes so much garbage to stun lock her now. Don't worry about the fact that I'm dying. I'm not some scrub. I already got a video up where I have speed run this game and beaten it in, what was it, 2 hours and 3 minutes, or was it 2 hours and 12 minutes? I don't know. Whatever. It doesn't matter. I beat it in about 2 hours. I wanted to get sub 2. Not much. I'm not asking for the record or anything like that, which is way less. And it, by the way, without glitches too, of course. But it just seems like now, like From broke the game completely for me. I don't see what was so bad about it before. Nobody uses the maces in PvP. And people don't really even use it unless they're kind of speedrunning this game anyways. Well, let's try it again. Wow, from the start, really? Okay, that's my one chance. Not stun locked. Try again. Not stun locked. Amazing. So, that's enough of a test for me. That just proved to me right there that the game is now broken in terms of the maces working on Mythyl. I guess I'll do a test after this to see if they work on the Ruined Sentinels. But I'm not going to be able to use the test. I'm not going to be able to do that test with anything more powerful than what these are right now, because I don't have the souls and I don't have the chunks in order to upgrade them more. So I'll see you cats in a minute. So here I am at the Ruined Sentinels. I have the same weapons and same setup. I'm going to see if I can at least stun lock them. Now, it might be affected, of course. Okay, not stun locked. Maybe affected, of course, because this is not a powered up weapon. Not stun locked. Okay, now he's stun locked. That was weird. It did it now. Come on. Alright. Let's fight this guy. Not stun lock. Come on, come over here. Away from your other buddy. Oh. That, yeah. They're probably going to kill me before I can get one more off, but I want to get one more off just to show you that they said that they buffed this weapon, I believe. but to me it seems like it's been nerfed. And it wasn't really necessary. It was not a necessary thing to do for this particular weapon. But anyways, this Walmart killer, that's my test. I don't know, man. It seems irrefutable to me. Please take this from 1.08 and take it to, I don't know, 1.9, 1.16. I don't give a shit. Adjust it and bring the maces back to their glory that they used to be. Right now, these maces, as they stand, are kind of worthless. They're worthless for speed runs. I don't know. I mean, they're great. They're still powerful. They do a lot of damage. But they don't do enough damage in order to have myself using them when I could just do a hex run. And I also heard that you nerfed the hex damage. So, great. Thanks for totally fucking us over. Appreciate it. Peace.